scimitar-horned oryx is a species that went extinct in North Africa in 1980. It was 18 years ago that the community got together and decided we were going to make something happen.
We're in the middle of a program to re-release them back into Chad, into their native habitat. Oryxes have bred well in zoos. They're well represented. So there was a good population to gather from for the released animals.
But I can tell you, when that box opened and the animals ran out, it was one of these few times in my career where I literally spontaneously just was overcome with joy. Using satellite technology, we're able to track them every day on my cell phone. I get a download twice a day that tells me exactly where all these animals are, which means our guys on the ground can go and look at reproductive success. We've had two offspring born in the wild. What that means is the animals are getting everything they need to survive and thrive.
There obviously is a biological reason of why we want to reintroduce these animals, but there also is a human aspect. You certainly can see the people's eyes light up. For the younger generation, they have never seen this animal.
The fact that it's back in the wild in their area, it's come full circle. I've worked with oryxes for over 30 years, and to be able to put them back in their native habitat is a dream come true.
I'm optimistic because we're in the process of reintroducing an animal that was formerly extinct in the wild to at least a portion of its range.
We're going to have to be on the ground helping the species survive and thrive for decades and decades to come.
It's not going to be easy, but somebody's got to do it.